Auntie. Two cooks got me moving like a zombie. Her whole family found I'm trying to fuck her auntie with that.
What?
She's resplendent, so confident. Lesson, lesson, lesson. I realize I'm hypnotized. Lesson, lesson, lesson. I hear the moon singing a tune. Lesson, lesson, lesson. Is she divine? Is it the wine? Lesson.
She got a wham, goddamn. She got a wham, goddamn.
That's odd. It's quiet. Usually, Kocha would appear by now and poke at me. I guess she's busy today. Not that I mind. The peace and quiet suits me better.
Hello, Tomioka!
Jesus Christ, my ears.
How are you today?
I'm doing fine.
That is!
Can you stop screaming?
Right to here!
What are you doing here, Rengoku?
Just checking up on my best buddy.
Everyone's your best buddy.
Exactly! I check up on everyone!
Don't you have a mission coming up too?
Oh, you mean the train business? I'm sure it'll work out fine.
Really? You sure?
I'm sure. Hmm? What is this, Giyu? Are you worried about me? Worry not. I'll return from this mission alive and well.
If you're certain, then fine. Still, you should check up on other people besides me.
What?
I'd rather be alone, Rengoku. And your attempts at getting me to smile never work. I think it's been months since my last one.
Poke!
What?
Poke! Poke!
Are you serious?
Poke, 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 poke.
Did Kocho set you up to this? Did she seriously have you check up on me?
Maybe.
Really now?
Miss Kocho is busy tending to Tanjiro and company right now, Tomioka.
Yet she still finds a way to bother me?
She cares about you! Struck a nerve, huh?
What?
You went quiet!
So what? Oh, okay. Now you're giggling.
You and Shinobu sitting on a tree.
Oh my god.
K-I-S-S-I-N-G!
I fucking hate you.
Tomioka!
What?
You know Rengoku's only joking, right?
Oh, great. Now you're here.
Oh, does my presence bother you that much?
Yes.
Wow, you wasted no time in responding.
Because I want you to go as soon as possible.
What? That's no fun, Tomioka! I mean, while we're all here, why don't we do something fun?
Something fun?
What do you have in mind, Rengoku?
I swear to God, if you say Uno...
Let's play Uno!
I'm not playing Uno.
Oh, Tomioka.
No, I don't care.
Just one match.
Come on.
I'm not playing Uno.
Hey, Miss Kocho. What if we poke him?
Good idea.
Then let us commence the poking operation.
Oh my god. This is the worst day of my life.
Poke.
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 Poke. Poke.
You two can poke me all you want. It won't get me to play Uno.
My, Tomioka. Is a single match of Uno that much to ask for?
Is you leaving me alone too much to ask for?
This is why nobody likes you. Yeah, I said it. Oh, of course. Sure. The Hashiras just love the guy who sits alone all day during lunch break, who never talks to anybody, who can't even play a game of Uno.
I'll play the fucking Uno match.
Plus two! Draw, Tomioka!
Yeah. Wish I was playing Shogi instead.
And I wish you were more cooperative, but we can't always get what we want.
I feel as though there's tension in the air between you two.
Whatever could you mean, Rengoku?
There's no hostility between Kocho and I, Rengoku.
None at all.
None.
You sure?
I'm sure. No hard feelings at all. Especially after she plainly said I was hated by everyone!
Well, I was just speaking the truth there.
Seriously?
Yeah.
You seriously think I'm disliked by everyone?
Oh, I don't think you're disliked. I know you're disliked.
Are we, still playing Uno?
I'm not disliked.
You are.
Nope.
You are.
Nope.
You're not very sharp, are you?
What makes you say that?
If people like you so much, how come you eat alone every day?
I eat alone by choice, and I prefer it that way. If not for the fact there comes a short, dark-haired woman who bothers me every day!
Oh, well, excuse me for trying to get you out of your shell!
Wow. They're bickering. Just like an old married couple!
Shut up, Rengoku!
Hello!
Me!